It's NFL time. Drake, my man, long time no hear.
You used to call me on my cell phone.
Oh, yeah. We're doing a live taping of NFL time, Super Bowl spectacular. Yeah, you heard correctly. No. I couldn't make the exception for you. You're not a big enough A-lister. Sorry. Bye-bye. Hello? Hey, Mariah, what's up with you?
I do believe that it's one of those times that you might like to pick up the nice phone.
Well, no. Sorry, no. Merry Christmas to you. We can't do it. No take it away. Okay. Taylor, what's going on? How's Travis?
Hi. This is a special message from...
Yep, you heard correctly. It's NFL time. We're doing a live taping of our Super Bowl spectacular. That's correct. Yeah, tickets are going fast. Yeah, but, you're not on the list. Sorry. No. Yeah, I know. Yeah, sorry, Taylor, no. No means no. Oh, man. This is too much. Hello? It's NFL time. Oh, wow, long time no hear. Will Ferrell, what are you up to? Yeah, we're doing a... We got tickets, but no, not for you. No, not for you. You're not a big enough star, Will Ferrell. Sorry about that.
Let me say something.
Oh, come on now, big guy. Don't cry now. It's not that big a deal. Will, calm down. Yes, we're doing the show. No, we don't have tickets for you. All right, I can see that you're on the verge of something, doing something stupid. So, yeah, we'll get tickets over to you. Yeah, Visa, MasterCard. Same deal, Will. Okay, thanks. Don't hang yourself. Okay, bye-bye. So long, Will.
Welcome to the show.
It's NFL time. I'm Mike, and this is Donna.
This is Donna.
And you are not seeing an optical illusion. It's really us.
It is us.
On our last video, I said that you would not see us until we did our Super Bowl video. But do you know what I discovered, honey?
No. What did you discover?
I discovered that I am a liar. I discovered that I'm not the kind of person who can stay away from the limelight.
You love it.
I discovered that I love the camera, and the camera loves me back. I'm talking about...
I love you too.
I'm talking about the drama, the adrenaline rush, that electric feeling you get in the back of your neck that makes you want to scream.
It's in your neck?
But enough about the muscle spasms I've been having lately.
Yes.
Doing this show is also a one-of-a-kind experience. Where did we leave off last week, honey?
Oh, last weekend, we previewed the conference finals. Kansas City ended up beating Baltimore, much to my dismay. Francisco beat Detroit, also much to my dismay. Unfortunately, none of the teams I was rooting for won. So it's going to be the Chiefs and the 49ers in the Super Bowl. Again. 2020, repeat. Repeat.
And let's not forget, we had Mary the Psychic on
the
show.
Mary the Psychic. What a great star we had. Our first guest.
But I think our bad mojo must have short-circuited her psychic abilities.
Oh.
Mary, I know you're watching the show, so I'm going to send you some lottery numbers to play. Oh, wait. Oh, my producer is saying I sent the numbers to him instead.
Oh,
okay.
Boy.
And he says a question mark does not count as a number. What a bitter man.
You were rooting for Baltimore and Detroit, correct?
Yes, that is correct. I staked my reputation on the Lions and the Ravens, but since I had no reputation to start with, everything was a wash. I am very sad, though, that the Lions lost. They had the best story and the biggest lead during the game when they were up 24-7. But they must have thought 24-7 was how long the game was going to last. Because as soon as they got that lead, they got tired and lost.
And why do you think the Ravens lost?
The Ravens actually lost the game in pregame warmups. Here's the story. Listen to this.
I want to hear this story.
There was an incident that occurred between the Ravens kicker and the Chiefs before the game.
I did not know this.
Yes. Turns out the kicker left all of his equipment on the Chiefs' side of the field while he warmed up, which annoyed the hell out of Mahomes and Kelce. Mahomes and Otto. Reportedly, Kelce told the Ravens kicker to move his stuff. Then he kicked the kicker's helmet.
Oh, no.
Yes. Then Kelce played mad for the rest of the game and caught 11 passes for 116 yards. I feel sorry for the Ravens kicker. The last time a kicker looked so stupid was when Charlie Brown missed four field goals in the Peanuts Bowl.
Okay, no more fooling around. Let's get to the part of the show where we make our picks. You go first. Who do you like?
Well, I like you.
But good.
But you missed the making the playoffs, so I'm going to have a difficult choice here. On the one hand, you have those preppy 49ers who live that sheltered California lifestyle. They are difficult to root for. They have no lovable Charlie Brown characters in their lineup. But on the other hand, you have the Chiefs, who led the league in insurance commercials and dropped passes.
Yes.
But I think they're going to need more than Taylor and Travis's love to see them through this game. Give me the 49ers to win a low-scoring defensive game.
Nice. Well, I think you know how I feel about those Kansas City Chiefs.
I do.
Especially after they beat the Eagles in last year's Super Bowl. Mm. Give me the 49ers also. But just to make sure we got our picks right, I reached out to Mary the Psychic
before
the show. And she also sees a 49ers victory in our future.
Well, good old Mary.
All right, Mary.
Well, there you have it. It's a clean sweep. The votes are in. Please like this video and let us know who you like in the Super Bowl. Our next video will be dedicated to everything that happened during the big game, so be sure to look out for it.
That means just one more video. One more? Before the season is really, truly over. Could be a lot. Okay. If you'd like to see us do other videos, just let us know. So what we're going to do is we'll see you next week. Bye-bye. So long,
everybody. Bye-bye.